Hello everyone, welcome back to this quick Excel tutorial videos. In this video we are going to see that how can we embed a Word document into Excel. So that's a pretty straightforward method and it is very useful. Let's just see how we are going to actually do it. So first of all, make sure that your Word document is ready that you want to embed into your Excel. Next, you might want to know its location beforehand. Then you can proceed with these steps. So what you're going to do is, in Excel you want to go to this insert tab. In this insert tab you want to go all the way to this text group. In this text group you have this option called object, which allows you to insert or embed the different kinds of documents or the files into your Microsoft Excel sheet. So we're going to click on this object, and here you can see the different types of objects that are available that you can embed. Okay, so from here you want to select the Microsoft Word document. If you want a macro enabled document, that also you can select. If you have older versions of Microsoft Word, that also you can select that 97 to 2003 version if you want to create a new document. However, if you have an already existing document, then what you can do is just go to this option, create from file. Either you can enter the file name if the Excel file and the Microsoft Word document are both on the same path, on the same place, or you can just click on browse. My Word document is present in the desktop, so let's just select this and click on insert. Now there are two options that you can use: a link to a file, either you can use it or not use it. If you use it, then what will happen is all the changes that are made to the file, the original Word file which has been embedded, which will also be shown into this particular embedding. However, if you don't click on this option, then the whole document would be uploaded in Microsoft Excel and a copy of that particular document would be shown. That means the time at which you had uploaded that document, whatever its scenario was or however it was looking, it is how it would be shown into Microsoft Excel. No matter if it gets deleted from the original location, if it gets modified, if it gets changed, no changes would be reflected. So each of these options have their own advantages. Like if it is a huge document, you cannot upload a huge document into the worksheet or into Microsoft Excel as a whole, then you can just go with the link of the file. If you want a stable version of the information that you don't want to change for yourself, then you can embed the document by uploading it to Microsoft Excel. However, the second option, that is uploading to Microsoft Excel, is always on top priority because it helps you to get a clearer view for your worksheet. No matter what happens with the document, whether it gets deleted or it gets modified. Okay, so the second option is display as icon. If you want to display it as an icon, that also you can select. This is the kind of the icon through which it would be visible. If you want to change its icon, you can just change it. These are these different icons that Microsoft Word had been using since the past few years. If you want any of these icons, you can just select them. Okay, let's just click on OK. Now what will happen is it would take a few seconds because we have asked it to upload the document. Then it would be visible like this. You want to change its size, you can change it. You want to move it all around the place, you can move it. If you just double click on this icon, what will happen is a Word document would be opened in Microsoft Word. As you can see, with all the documents or all the information present in it as it is. Now let's see another scenario where we do not click on icon option. So if you just go to create from file, let's just go to browse and again click the same document, insert it. This time we are not going to display it as an icon, and now we can click on OK. Then what will happen is that this icon would not be visible. The whole document would be visible. Like I just had a single line of text in my document. So the single line of text is visible as a part of the Excel sheet. So these are also the two ways through which you can make your document visible in Microsoft Excel. That is either through an icon where there is an extra step to open the document. That is, you got to go to that particular place and double click it. And either you can want to show it as a whole document, you can of course change its size like this, and even you can move it anywhere that you want like this. So that's how you can embed the Word document in Microsoft Excel. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.